That, friends, is the sound of television execs across the country unclenching their butt cheeks. The ratings are in and the reality is reality rules. Commercial Network's most watched programs include Average Australians Furiously Cooking, Average Australians Tepidly Marrying, and Average Celebrities Trying to Resurrect Their Careers. Seven saw the biggest ratings with My Kitchen Rules.
You've got, like, personality disorder or something.
Nine with Married at First Sight, 10 with I'm a Celebrity, and SBS with That One Time We Were on Gogglebox.
It's the project for hipsters.
That is very accurate, yes. Actual Reality also made it into the top 10 most watched, with 7 News, 9 News...
Julie, you need to put a jacket on.
..and Sunday Night coming in at 3, 5 and 10 respectively. No sign of 60 Minutes, though. Maybe the time they pistol-whipped a Lebanese grandma and abducted 2 small children from a Beirut street was a bit too much reality. The ABC was in the top 10 thrice. Its highest raters were a detective series set in the Caribbean, a detective series set in a quaint English town, and a detective series set in another quaint English town, leading ABC execs to wonder who exactly will watch the ABC when their entire viewership dies of natural causes in the next 5 to 10 years. We do well to ponder that too, given that we're probably going to be merging with the ABC in a few years. So far this year, 7 is on top with 31% of primetime viewers. 9 had the best growth from this time last year to come in second. The ABC slipped slightly to 17.4%. So did 10 to 17.2%. And SBS held at 6.6%. What? I told you. We get 6.6% of primetime viewers. We're never going to have the same ratings as the commercial networks. Who cares about ratings anyway? They're literally determined by 6,000 specially selected and anonymous households who have a special meter attached to their TV that tracks their remote control use. Like, honestly, a lot of questions here. Namely, why don't they love us? For SBS to truly compete, we need to come up with a unique reality TV show concept. Or we could just take MasterChefs. Either way, our butt cheeks are clenched for the second ratings quarter to come through.